Interscholastic Athletics, not like suburban culture. There is no place in Interscholastic Athletics for baseball to distract the focus of the sportsmanship is another one priority of athletic context. So be a sport the next time you watch a game. A public service message from the Western Indian Secondary School and the Community Commission.
Buckhannon-Upshur High School Administration and the West Virginia Secondary School Activities Commission would like to remind all individuals of West Virginia State Board Policy 4373 that prohibits the use of any tobacco products on school property and during school-related events. Not only is tobacco use and distribution illegal on school properties, but tobacco is directly linked to numerous health problems. Please do your part to help reduce tobacco use in West Virginia.
Thank you.
to stand and play our national anthem.
Yeah, I'm
12, Carter Giuliani, his first team first. At the line for the Indians.
Thank you. Ball.
Foul call number 21, Phoenix Sickles, his first, team second.
Thank you.
23, Ian Strader, his first, team fifth. At the line for the Indians, number 23, Zachary Lee.
Thank you.
Second of the line for the Indians are two, Landon Sanders. Thank you. Proclamation of Steve K. Spencer, checking in for the meeting, number 30, Brandon Croft.
Thank you.
had the line shooting more than JV last time.
And that is it.
Buccaneers will start the fourth quarter with possession of the ball.
Thank you.
team first, and the line shooting one for the Buccaneers, Ian Schrader. Thank you. lane violation.
Out of bounds, Indian ball.
ties than the bond.
Thank you. Panthers, Panthers.
third, team ninth. Checking out the Indians, number 24, Ashton Curry.
Thank you.
third. Headed to the line for double winners for the Indians, number 24, Ashton Curry.
Facility this evening.